everyone. It is an absolutely splendid day for football, and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And you can really sense the anticipation in the crowd ahead of kickoff, with their respective league seasons about to get underway. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, the atmosphere is incredible inside the stadium, Derek. There's a real sense of optimism amongst the fans about the new season and what it might bring. It's been a long wait, but hopefully we get a great game to kick their campaigns off.
The initial 11 today for the hosts.
Well, it's great to see them playing with the front two, but for it to work, they need to have a good understanding. They need to link up with each other and provide a different set of skills.
Introducing the visitors lineup today.
Well, when you see it like that, their central midfield players look a little bit isolated. But I'm expecting the two fullbacks to push up to make it more of a 3-4-3. And I think we'll see a lot of positional rotation in this starting 11.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
And the match begins. Andrews. Nicely timed tackle. Well, a new era begins with a new manager in charge, and it's always interesting to see...
Oh, he's in behind them here, Derek.
Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Kelly. And taken away, he won the ball. Moving into the advanced position. Can he put them in front? Touch, and the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly the save, and then the recovery. Brilliant from him.
No foul play, says the referee. Excellent challenge. Well, it is without question a very special day. This is his debut match. Stuart, what should we expect to see from him?
Well, he can do everything a central midfield player needs to do. He can pass it, he can wriggle out tight situations, and he can defend. Let's hope we see those qualities today.
Now we have a goal to tell you about in one of the other games. Here's Alex Scott.
Yep, it's a goal for Barrow. Nice build-up play, and when the space opened up, boy, did he take it well. They've scored the opener here with 19 minutes played.
Many thanks, Alex. Oh, this is looking promising. But the danger averted for now. Playing with purpose and control. Still looking to get the shot off. Well, the only way to say it is he got it all horribly wrong, Stuart.
Well, he has to make the keeper work harder than that. That's a tame finish. Well, the keeper's made a good save, but you just sense a goal is coming soon.
Andrews. He would be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. This looks promising. A real opening now. And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Well, someone has scored in one of the other games. Let's find out exactly who from Alex.
Yeah, it's a goal for Crawley Town. There's a
chance here. Oh, that is a superb save. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Chance to finish! And that is defending of the highest order. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Grant. Oh, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Well, unfortunately, we had to interrupt Alex just then. Apologies for that. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Well, any goalkeeper would be disappointed if he didn't save that. And with that, the first half draws to a close. And the match begins. This looks promising. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly.
Well, we have a goal to tell you about in one of the other matches. Alex has the news.
It's a goal for Sutton United. The goalkeeper did all he could, but no one was going to stop that one. It's now 1-0 with 48 minutes played.
Thanks for the update, Alex. Well, possibilities in the centre.
Lost possession.
A lot of talk in the newspapers and on the internet about Leicester City, and they have finally got their man. The transfer has officially gone through.
Well, the figure that's being quoted is around the £35 million mark, which in my view looks to be just about right. Let's hope he fits in quickly and justifies that price tag.
Well, real difficulty keeping the ball.
As the stats show us, the visitors have had most of the play, but they've shown a real lack of creativity today. They need to be far more inventive in the final third if they're to turn things around here.
It's opening up for them. And space for him to cut in. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Well, a good tackle. And a goal has gone in one of the other matches. Alex Scott will tell us more.
Yes, it's another goal for Barrow. They're pulled ahead by two with 64 minutes played.
Cheers, Alex. A bit sloppy in possession. Campbell. Kelly. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. But they dealt with the threat first. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Substitution time it is. Into the box it goes. And dealt with that ball comfortably. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Not showing good defensive judgment. A real opening now. There it is. Two to the good now. And that gives them a buffer.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Well, a second goal for them here. Well, news of a goal in one of the other matches. Over to Alex Scott.
A goal for Forest Green Rovers. They're back level. It's 1-1 with 10 minutes left on the clock.
Many thanks, Alex. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. He He's found a pocket of space, but quick thinking defensively. And the press is on. And he did what he had to do defensively. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Real chance. Well, the post got in the way. Well, the goalkeeper in charge of the situation. Over it comes. Can he put it away? And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Yes, Derek, that's exactly the start you want. Yes, one or two players looked a little bit tired towards the end of the game, but that's to be expected. Overall, I thought it's a really good display.
His performance in this particular game will have impressed many people, Stuart.
Well, he should be pleased with himself today because he performed really well, he scored a good goal, and they won the game. An excellent day all round.
Just a moment of your time. Thanks so much for answering our questions.